population have made this crossing so far. Sheer numbers and the desperation of Gazans to escape where they have combined into an unstoppable flood. The people worry that time may be running out, and they're taking the opportunity to stop up. The Egyptians have already tried to close the border. They were overwhelmed. They've now deployed several miles back in an effort to stop the flow of Palestinians further into the country. Desperate to end this crisis, the Egyptians also want Hamas to engineer the border breach for the Palestinian Authority to meet the talks.
Hamas, second but